हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द क्विकेस्ट, द शार्पेस्ट, द इजीएस्ट सिंपल सब्जेक्ट, वेलकम टू मैथमेटिक्स। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 सब क्वेश्चन 3 ऑफ प्रैक्टिस सेट 5.4 ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 8 ऑफ महाराष्ट्र स्टेट बोर्ड। नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज एक्सपेंशन फॉर्मूले। सो लेट्स गो। Suppose the question is 3x plus 4y minus 5p square. Okay? So what we have to do first, let's write the question. If a plus b plus c bracket square is equal to square of all these three terms, a square plus b square plus c square plus 2 into ab plus 2 into bc plus 2 into ca. Clear, friends? Then we have written the formula. We have to replace the values in the formula. So let's write the question. Then 3x plus 4y minus 5p bracket square is equals to. By this tactic, it's easier to identify which term in the formula but will replace by which term in the question. Simply you can take a in the formula will replace by 3x. B in the formula will replace by 4y and C in the formula will replace by minus 5p. What I said, minus 5p. Okay, so let's replace them. So a square is equal to 3x whole square plus b square is nothing but 4y whole square plus c square is nothing but minus 5p whole square. Clear? We have to find out square of minus 5p plus 2ab means 2 multiplied by a is nothing but 3x multiplied by b which is nothing but 4y. Clear up to this? We have written, expanded the formula up to this, a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab. Let's expand plus 2bc plus 2ca. So that is equals to plus 2 into b which is nothing but 4y plus c which is nothing but minus 5p. Clear up to this? Plus 2 into c means 2 into minus 5p plus multiplied by a which is nothing but 3x. Clear up to this? Now after this, let's expand it according to bottomless. Okay? But before expansion, friends, you may have one doubt in your mind. Why I am writing here minus 5p as it is, right? Because in the formula like a plus b plus c, sorry, a plus b bracket cube, we are writing a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube as it is with the symbols. In the case a minus b bracket cube, here it will come that precise doubt. We were writing as a cube minus 3a square b. And at the place of a, we were writing a. At the place of b, we were writing b. We were not writing minus b. Then why in this case is written as such, right? Such kind of doubt may be in your mind. So let me tell you why we have done this. Friends, the formulas which have all the plus symbols, as somehow we will call them as general purpose formulas. Means formula like a plus b bracket cube. Both of the symbols are positive. A plus b bracket square. Both of the symbols are positive. X plus a into x plus b. Symbol of all terms are positive. And this formula, a plus b plus c bracket square, all of the terms are positive. So all these formulas are general purpose formulas. From these formulas, automatically such formula with negative number may be derived. For example, from a plus b cube, we can derive automatically a minus b cube. From a plus b square, we can derive automatically a minus b square. I will explain this in one more video, but right now just remember that formulas with all plus symbols are general purpose formulas And in such kind of formulas, while using such kind of formulas, if negative term is there, we have to use that negative term. Clear? Definitely after the completion of this practice at 5.4 question number 1, I will explain this you through one video. Okay, wait for it. So right now just solve according to broad mass. So left to right bracket with orders 3x square, which is nothing but 9x square plus 4y square, which is nothing but 16y square. Clear? Now plus minus 5t square. We have to solve. Here are two terms. One is bracket removal as well as one is square. Right? So let's find out the square first. Square of minus 5p is plus 25p square. What is the square? Symbol out of the bracket is plus. And answer of this minus 5p is plus 25p square. Now friends, you can easily identify. If symbol inside the bracket is also plus and out of the bracket is also plus, ultimately this number is going to be plus. So we can directly write it as plus 25p square. Right? Now multiplication. In such kind of examples, we can do multiplication directly. So let's do it. Plus 2 into plus 3, plus 6. Plus 6 into plus 4, plus 24. So I have written here plus 24. Variables, x into y, xy. Clear up to this? We have solved up to this. Now let's solve this. Plus 2 into plus 4, plus 8. We are multiplying coefficients. Plus 2 into plus 4, plus 8. Plus 8 into minus 5, minus 40. So answer is minus 40. Clear? Y into P, YP. Now plus 2 into minus 5, minus 10. Plus 2 into minus 5, minus 10. Minus 10 into plus 3, minus 30. Minus 30, variables P into X. Px. Okay, all of the terms are unlike, so we can't do addition, subtraction. Hence, this is our final answer. So we can say, therefore, 3x plus 4y minus 5t bracket square is equals to 9x square plus 16y square plus 25p square plus 24xy minus 40yp plus minus 30px. Clear, friends? Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for watching the video till the end. I hope you have understood concept explained in this video. You might have learned something new through this video. Friends, if you have liked the video, please hit the like button. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. So every time I will upload a new video, you will get the notifications about it and you will not miss any of the concept of this simple subject. Thank you very much.